On the next episode of Made in America, we're kicking it old school with the second oldest defense manufacturer in all of Connecticut and their new CEO. I'm with Greg Bloom, president and CEO of Capewell.